The courtroom of Judge Valerie Adair was filled with mixed emotions amongst the Indico family. Elinor stood up as she cried, begging for forgiveness from her brother Aristeo Indico and his children and the family of Ashley Indico, the murder victim. Elinor Indico stabbed 9 months pregnant Ashley Indico 14 times after an argument about Elinor moving out of their home. The unborn child also died. Elinor says that she was ashamed of what she had done and was accountable for all her actions.
You damaged my kids. You know what? Life of no parole or death sentence. That's it.
I would forgive her from what she's done, but it really hurt my feelings that she did that to my mom.
But Aristeo Indico, Elinor's brother and husband of Ashley Indico, was not convinced of Elinor's statement. He said that it's all part of Elinor's manipulative scheme.
When she was crying, do you feel the remorse coming from her voice?
No. No, because that, to me, I know who she is and what she's all about. I'm just asking for leniency, and no, unless she proves herself otherwise.
Within seconds, if not minutes, she was calculating how to get out from underneath what she had done and used the children as a prop. She had attempted to convince the detectives that this was a case of self-defense, which it clearly wasn't, and the jury saw right through it. This is the quickest verdict I've ever had in a criminal case.
Judge Valerie Adair of the District Court of Nevada ordered 35-year-old Elinor Indico to life imprisonment with the eligibility of parole after 25 years. Chief Deputy District Attorney David Standen explains that because Elinor did not have a prior conviction, she was given a chance for parole.
And so I thought that a life sentence was appropriate, that she could spend the rest of her life in prison. But she has a glimmer of light at the end of a very long road ahead of her. And that depends about how she's going to behave and be as a person.
Elinor Indico face one count each of murder with use of a deadly weapon, manslaughter by killing an unborn child, child abuse, neglect, or endangerment. After 5 years of incarceration here at the Clark County Detention Center, Elinor Indico will be transported to the Nevada Department of Corrections within this week. Bev Lorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas, Nevada.